Hey, what's up, everybody? I'm Ion, and welcome to Sundered. This is a brand new action platformer Metroidvania game that was made by Thunder Lotus. These are the same people that made that amazing game I played called Jotun. If you haven't played Jotun, I suggest you do. It is a very, very fun game. I'll leave a link to that game in the description down below. I even did a Let's Play on it, if you want to go check it out as well. I'm actually really curious to see what this game is all about. I'm really hoping it's super fun. Because the last game, Jotun did not let down at all. Also, this game is hand-drawn just like Jotun was. And I am so excited about that. I love hand-drawn stuff. So our main character is here in the desert. Very dangerous, very windy desert. Hello? I wonder where she's going, actually. Yeah. What in the... Okay. Jesus Christ. Hello? And press A to jump. Nice. Ow, the spikes, I suck. There we go, I did it. Ah, cool. What in the world are you? Hey! Okay, cool. It would appear that we are in some sort of ancient catacomb. Hey! Oh, hello. Hey, I got another healing elixir. Oh. Oh! The weapon that leads you to freedom? I don't know. Whoa. That's crazy. This is amazing. I'm gonna assume I do a down attack. Yes, I do. Alright, let's do it. Oh. We're falling through it. That works too. So far, so good. We went through a desert, found an ancient underground area, and are now using the ancient powers of what I'm assuming to be a dark crystal. That's fun. Apparently ancient technology was here as well. Okay. Alright, there's nothing up there, so let's head down here. I can't destroy that, so... gonna take a mulligan on that and hop down. What up? Ow. Get these hands. I barely lost any health. Why did I do that? Let's hop down. Okay, cool, we made it. Ow. Die! Valkyrie Camp Headquarters. Nice. Whoa. This should be fun. A dark entity screaming in my head. That won't get, you know, annoying or terrifying at all. Nah. Nah. That door is locked. That door is also locked. What we got going on over here? I'm sure they did have some redeeming qualities. So you know they died. Okay, that door's open. What's over here? You always gotta check. You can never be too careful in these adventure games, you know? Who knows what lurks around every corner? Oh yeah, that entire area is locked, so I gotta charge that somehow. Alright, let's go back over here. Man, this place is beautiful. Abandoned and full of deadly creatures. The likes of which mankind was probably not meant to see, but still beautiful. Wait, what? I feel like I've been here before. Ow. Gotcha, son. Hey. Ooh. All right. Hello, weird thing in the ground. Whoa. That. Die! Can I hit that thing, actually? Ah! Die! Die! There we go. Okay. I think not. Shut up! No, you don't. Oh, hit him with that leg sweep. Ooh, fancy. My shield! Let that regenerate a little bit. Just die. Eh, no. Now, what we got going on over here? Nothing too crazy. And you know what? I have no idea how the save system works. No, die. I'm sick of you and your sass. Alright, so we got Weird triangle alien things. Mm-hmm, nice, mm-hmm. Giant caterpillar tunnel things of death. Whoa. Hello there, flying things. How about you and I go get these hands? A meteoroid, huh? No. Let that charge up just a little bit. I'm taking too much of the damage. Okay, there we go. Hey, nice, large crate. Alright, so that's what that is. What's up here? Oh, I can hop up there, actually. Another large crate. Give me that. Don't die. Yeah, come here, you little piece. Die. All right, all in a day's work. Okay, I've been up there before. Let's check my map. Okay. I'm seeing what I gotta do. Yo, hello. What's that? Okay. Oh, actually, that's all the time I have for this episode of Sundered. Hope you guys have been enjoying it. And if you have, please leave a like on the video. Take it easy out there, everybody.